Alright, welcome back. Grand Finals, Proven Grounds 4, here with Temp. I'm Nick Cumry.
HG Natty advancing from the winner's bracket. Cheech Wizard advancing from the loser's bracket. Best of five in this. Cheech has got to win the first. Well, he's got to win three to reset it. Then win another three to win it.
He's already had this match today in winner's final, so it's been a salty run back.
This has started very differently to where it started last time.
Yeah.
Essentially, Natty has lost health. That never used to happen in the first 30 seconds.
So what's Cheech going to do differently?
Well, I think he woke up when he was playing Omar.
Yeah, and I think another thing is going to be a bit more careful. Oh, I said just he's going to be a bit more careful with those Doom calls, but he just called one randomly then.
Oh, Natty's Wesker. So nice.
3 meters. Woo!
Hits the two buttons.
High definition Natty.
Morrigan's in now.
Nice, gets the distance.
Wesker's safe. Wesker's safe for a bit. Oh, the teleport! Swords were being light missing, but Morrigan being brought down. No super for her. Next back to level one with Virgil now. Trying to take out Morrigan.
And she is dead.
That's it. The succubus has sucked her last.
Level 3 Doom.
Oh! Yeah, but he's got to be alive to pop that X Factor. X Factor pop. Not sure that was the smartest choice there.
He's got no
meter. Wasn't there much pressure.
Oh, nice. Oh, very nice.
So Strider coming in now. Strider can do a lot of stuff, but he hasn't got the meter or the X Factor to make himself worthwhile. Let's just hope Natty doesn't use it for that Ouroboros.
Doom can chip them out with this last bit of X Factor. Catches the teleport.
He went for the Viagra assist.
And that's it. Cheech takes it. Very nice.
Cheech takes game one.
Solo Doom.
Reverse OCV. Again, going in with his Morrigan at the start. That's not what you do.
I think he goes in with the Morrigan to cover the Doom assist when he calls it.
Well,
he didn't call the assist. Or he didn't go in. Didn't quite work out that time.
That was too nice, man. Yo, remember that time Morrigan had a life? Ooh, oh, yeah, well, I do. She's going to be tagged out now. That was a smart exchange there. X, I'm not... Oh, drops it.
Catch the assist, but did the wrong...
Now he's burnt his X Factor, burnt his meter.
You think
the cross, that's too nice.
He's
playing with Doom. He's playing with his food.
And he's behind.
Where did he come from? This guy's got a sword. How is this fair?
Oh my days.
Straight in the inner thigh.
Splat.
Well, this isn't looking good for Cheech, but I'm not going to count him out just yet. We saw what he just did in our last match. Oh, Swords revealing light!
He's being crowned.
Oh, we got Yu-Gi-Oh! Things going on! Oh, he played his trap card! Oh, send the card in the graveyard! Now he takes it. One apiece. Natty needs two more to win.
Natty's Virgil, so good.
Oh, gotta be careful with those Doom assists. That's like the fourth time tonight he's been caught out with it.
I know, I did say.
And it is costing him a lot of meter, a lot of X Factor, and sometimes even the game.
He was lucky that time that Morrigan came and saved the day. Natty's burned his X Factor now, so maybe
level.
I don't know if I agree with that.
X Factor's being burnt, level one. Who needs comebacks?
Oh,
bouncing ball Virgil.
He should have just... I think he should have just let Wesker die then. Run out the X Factor.
You never let Wesker die. You disappoint him.
Hey, he died in Resi 5.
Spoiler tag. Oh! Caught him not blocking. Gonna punish him now. This is it for Morrigan. Oh, he dropped the gunshot! Oh, but he picked her up anyway! Oh, that's so tricky!
Dirty!
Oh, he drops the combo! He catches him again! UK resets everywhere!
That Vajra assist, man, this just comes out of nowhere. And he comes.
Wesker! Teleport. Into the flames!
Oh, he can't. That's gonna be it!
Oh, but he drops it!
Where's the super?
He's got level 3 now.
No, but he's done.
He's dead!
Beach Blizzard pulls it back.
Game 2 for Cheech! Cheech wins this when he resets the bracket. I know Cheech is angry about that perfect he received in the winner's final.
He didn't want R. Kelly piano, that's the thing.
I don't think anyone wants R. Kelly to piano, really. I don't think anyone chose it to happen to them. I mean, there are some freaky people out there, but...
Freaky deaky.
There's so many things going on the screen!
Colours! Colours!
Yo, if you've got epilepsy, I'd look away now. Oh, that's it, he's down. Strider! Look at Strider's health! Or lack of it! I'm still unsure how to have Strider on anchor.
We've got some F-Champ stuff going on here.
Wasn't blocking his toes, wasn't converting his combo!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Boom!
Where'd you get a rocket from? I want to come up and hold a rocket. Strider falls out. Oh, he went for the jack. He
went for a sneaky grab, a tricky grab.
Dodges the missiles. Oh! Oh, he was a little bit late then. Lucky to catch it. I'm not sure if that was a necessary...
Wesker.
He's level 3 X-Factor West. Well, level 2 X-Factor.
He might save the X-Factor for Strider.
Oh, no. If I was in his situation, I would.
Oh, it's instead.
Oh!
That was kind of weird.
I wouldn't blame Natty for that. Oh, but the Vajra assist picks him up. That's it. 2 apiece. Tournament point for HD Natty. Live and let die. Fight. If Cheech wins this, we're seeing another set. If Natty wins this, I'm dishing out prize money.
I should see a game Ryan Hart hasn't won.
I was talking to Ryan earlier. Marvel's just not his thing.
Just fucks into Marvel.
Oh! They should give her a skin where it's just like the old Morrigan sprite.
Missiles. Oh,
so much going on. I love how he just stands over the body throw. Just a split second. Oh, the team exchange. Guess the meter. Snapped! Oh, we just slapped him out! That's not what you want to do! You don't want to call in Wesker!
Just covers him so well. Nice.
Drop the combo.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, no.
Oh.
That drop cost him. That might cost him
Wesker.
Again.
You have no soap.
Oh,
Yu-Gi-Oh! The trap card's been activated. Send him to the graveyard. Get that blue eyes white dragon out. Oh, the Dark Magician's in now.
Oh, here we go. Helmbreakers. Just do it. YOLO! And he's dead.
Amazing! Amazing top 3 performance. HD Natty takes it. Cheech Wizard takes second place. And that is all from Proving Grounds 4. See you in 2013.